According to President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, Uganda has only 48,000 jobs provided annually, which cannot accommodate every educated Ugandan.
Because of our ministry, all the local government, the government jobs, 2.6 million Ugandans.
The president also urged Ugandans to embrace government programs meant for income generation, like the parish development model, among others. Meanwhile, youth in Bunyoro sub-region, led by the district female youth councillor in Masindi district, Evelyn Ayebaziwe, have asked President Museveni to allow them officially carry on the campaign to promote General Muhoozi Kainerugaba as their next president after his retirement.
And we are also requesting you that you allow your son Muhoozi. We really love him so much. We are really from Bunyoro region.
Events organizer and promoter Balam, who is also the Muhoozi project coordinator, said their purpose to promote General Muhoozi is to have a better option after the retirement of President Museveni.
For us, we tell them, if you don't like Muhoozi, we have a standby generator. So if you can't Muhoozi, we have an Avenger. So I belong to those millions of Avenger.
He, however, said they're not competing with Museveni, neither the NRM party. Balam applauded President Museveni for the good roads connecting Bunyoro region districts and said this has eased communication and business in the area.
These roads are amazing. The roads from Mulisa to Pakwash, through the park, to Kakumiro, to Kagadi, Chendojo, to Kakumiro, Mende, to Chibogachampanzi. Soon you are making the Chibundua Road in Goma, Mukase.
Right Reverend George William Kasangaki, the Bishop of Masindi Kitara Diocese, asked President Museveni and Janet Museveni, the Minister of Education and Sports, to grant the diocese a fully-fledged science laboratory for Masindi Christian High School to facilitate science teaching in the diocese.
In answer to science education, we request for a full-fledged science laboratory for that school. Masindi Christian High School. We'll be happy when we receive that, the science laboratory for Masindi Christian High School.
Museveni also launched a radio station and a 5-star hotel in Masindi, all owned by events promoter Balam, who is a staunch NRM supporter. Report compiled by Thomas Tumwebaze and Godfrey Muhumuza for the news.